With the factory parts, the double action pull is quite heavy and a little stagey. The single action pull has a very long reset, a lot of take up, and a fair bit of over travel as well. With the upgraded parts, the double action pull was noticeably smoother, maybe a little lighter, it was hard to tell. The reset is very short, no take up, almost no over travel. It's a very nice trigger.